Yeah, when did you get the bob? That looks fantastic.
About 3 months ago.
It looks so cute. What prompted that? That's a bit of a sort of direction change.
Maybe. I've got the New York record coming out soon. I decided to lop off the old bohemian hair and just go for something new.
So we were totally obsessed with your look last time around, but this looks amazing as well. Like, what's the kind of thinking behind your new style?
It's probably just a bit less. I was out in the desert for the last album and bohemian, and you know, just getting into the whole natural thing. And this one's probably a bit darker and more lush and a bit more glamorous, maybe. But I don't know. I just wear what I fancy on the day.
You look very cool. Can you talk us through your outfit?
What was that?
Yeah. Can you talk us through your outfit?
It's vintage mainly, and I've got a Topshop skirt on.
Oh, let's see.
A little sparkly skirt. And the shoes, they Topshop. It's such a good look. And do you have a little bag with you today that we should be looking at?
I don't.
What? No bag? Are you carrying
me? Sorry.
What the hell are you doing?
I'm sticking my pants.
All right, we'll let you off. And can you tell us, other than obviously the lovely people you're sitting next to today, who would be your dream people for sitting next to at a fashion show?
Oh my goodness.
You can sit next to anyone.
I can think of a certain hot actor that I'd like to, but I'm not going to mention.
Oh my god.
Is it Ryan Gosling?
It could be.
Everyone's favourite. Thank you so much.